spelling K-U-R-U-M-A. Karuma. You said J. Karuma. Vehicles. Karuma. Hey, too late now. Yep. All right, check it out. It's going to count down on this motherfucker. And it's going to say, as soon as it says go, pull your gas button, and you're going to fall off. Don't fall off the mat, motherfucker. And hold the mat.
Yeah, I see that.
Careful, don't get shot. You guys can pick rockets up. Oh, oh, no, my God. Oh, no, I fell off, damn it. No, somebody got me. One of my own players got in my way, and I said, that was me. I'm the fucking. I'm
Ron has one.
Yeah,
Bob, wait. Even Darko. Kristaps.
Did you hear me? No, you gotta hurry up. Stop. Hurry up, you guys.
Kristaps went basketball.
Nope, I can't. What's that point? It's double fast, double RP.
I know Kristaps all about it. Giving, but I want to rap. And it feels like it's never gonna happen.
That's right, don't even say it. Here's the point.
Katie, don't even say it.
Oh, shit, my fault, bitch.
Nope, you're good.
You ain't got all I hear cause the hood gon' love it.
Yeah. I went to my
asshole just trying to hit me with a rock.
No, yeah. I decided to rock. They probably had many futures, many
history. Oh. Oh, I fell out. I got blowed up.
How do y'all shoot rockets? How you shoot rockets, my nigga?
How do you shoot them? Press your warning button on your car. You gotta collect them, though.
Oh.
That was me.
So y'all going over grandma's house tomorrow? Cool. It's pretty fun. I'll be over there tomorrow, maybe.
Damn it.
I know.
Woo, I fell off.
No, bitch, let me hit the box.
Hey, zombies! Get boss! Where the fuck is he at?
You ain't gotta worry about where he's at. You just gotta keep changing these blue squares to orange.
Nothing says hello. Don't worry about how I've been doing.
He's not fucking shooting at you. Keep going. There's only one of them working for three of us. You guys are gonna keep going.
Russian is ready and eager for more blood.
Yeah, but I'm at 29,000 right now. You have to press your down button to find out when your cash is there. Fuck you, nigga. I got rockets too. You sure you want to shoot? Oh, I fell off. Damn, that's the first time I fell off all game.
All on his box.
You say nothing but a word about me getting these damn squares.
I ain't gotta worry about getting squares, cause I'm the one who is. I'm getting that motherfucker. He ain't shooting me, but I ain't got it.
You get awful quiet. Everybody still there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Rage quitter.
Damn it, I just fell off. I don't even know where the e-brake is. I just keep using my reverse.
R1 button. Oh my goodness. He got me from behind. What's up, bro?
I don't know what he's up to, but I don't like it.
I know. I'm trying. I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
We'll keep on trying.
You want some wake up sleep?
Yeah.
You are very apart.
Oof.
Oof. I didn't think he was gonna slide. Let's take this one. One in the middle. Let's pop. What are we playing? Same thing, turf wars. You guys wanna play these as much as you can right now before they take away the double RP double money.
It's the boogeyman.
I'm talking to Blake. How many times do I gotta say that, man? I didn't hear you.
He's old.
I look right at her like,
smiling.
Hey, did you hear me, Dad?
Yeah, I backed out.
No, about Blake using on Target 4 on Wednesday. System comes in, you want to try it real quick. Oh, before that, he wants to come down here and try your Uncharted 4 so that he can see if he likes it. He wants to, he's going to, if he don't like it, he don't want to open it so he can get more money for it.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. That's no problem. Well, because it's a 48-hour game in the store right now.
What happened? No, I need to drive.
I don't know if he does it sometimes. Fuck away from me. Ooh, you lucky bastard. Okay, fucker.
Hey, how long before, let's go and get home. Start winning.
Brandon, I don't know. That's what I'm waiting on right now. Did I get him? No.
My bad.
You bunny-eared rabbit motherfucker. Alright, are we all over
the line? No. Yeah, I don't even know where you're at.
I don't know.
That's alright, I'm
going to
send everybody.
Yeah. No, you won't.
Right after you get yourself in your holding back aboard, print off a meltdown over the body. Why?
Or y'all can get on Black Ops 3 and get that ass worked.
Because Dad don't have Black Ops 3. Me and Hancock got it, but Dad don't.
What time is it?
It is...
quarter past your bedtime.
It's midnight.
Oh yeah, happy, Merry Christmas, guys.
Because I gotta go to bed. I gotta get up early in the morning.
That's fine.
And then that way you guys can play Black Ops.
Alright, that works.
Well, I'm gonna get up. I just need to pick food.
Alright, well, I just sent y'all the invite.
Okay, I'm gonna go to it now.
Get back in the throne. Can I trust you, Nikolai? Because last time I checked, we were enemies.
Turtle. My fucking shredder over here.
The hell?
Oh, that's right. They might have looked at game here. Probably right. They do.
Oh, right. Hey, meatbags, where you at?
So where did Blake go get his PS4 at?
Finger hut.
Oh, really?
Blake go get his PS4 at? Finger hut?
Yeah.
What else would I do?
Good shit.
I'm about to order another one off Finger Hut too.
Is that the only thing you're getting off of Finger Hut?
Alright, check it out. Here's how this works. Hancock, you're the bodyguard. You gotta come pick me up and take me where I gotta go before Dad kills you. If Dad kills us,
okay, so mine don't say bodyguard.
Yes, it does. It says bodyguard.
Okay.
Dad, get ready.
I already did.
The one that's on radio is me.
Oh, well then maybe I got it backwards. What's your say, hit squad?
Yeah.
Okay, Dad, you gotta come pick me up before he gets to me and kills me. Otherwise, he takes my spot and that we lose the round and he wins. Alright, now I'm gonna text you where I'm at on your phone. It's gonna tell you. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you where I'm at. If I can
first
see you on
take
the map,
money.
I can see
now
you.
You fly away.
Then you can't tell him where you're at. Because then you're.
Well, no, I can pull up my phone on here, and I can go to my contacts, and I can go to Dad's name, and I can click send message.
Yeah, that would work.
Go to the extraction zone. Yes, don't read it out loud, nigga. I sent you a text message in your text box. Not jobs list, text message box. Don't read it off, because then you're going to tell me where I'm at. I told you where
I'm
going
to invite my cousin to watch.
Golly. He going to tell. He going to snitch you out.
I know, right? Well, he left party real quick, Dad. You need to hurry up and come over here by this broke-ass plane. I'm following wherever his yellow line's taking me.
Oh. Who?
Donald Coleman.
Oh, I don't know who that is. Oh, I got a friend request.
Yeah, that'd be me.
Let's see. Oh, here it is, friend request.
Yeah, you're coming up,
decline.
Coming.
No, I'm just kidding. I don't decline nobody. Ooh.
Come on, Dad, right there, stop the car. Get out.
Yo, come get me. Oh, you fucking bastards.
Alright, Dad. Get in the back. The triangle.
I couldn't find y'all guys now.
There he goes. Yup. Now he sees where we're at. Now we gotta hurry up. Don't let him catch us. He's the red dot on the map. I'm gonna get us to the scratching point. Oh. Maybe if I don't get stuck by that.
I'm gonna make him wish their mamas were here.
I could be meaning to kill him, Pat.
You could. You should just stand right. There.
Yeah. Why didn't you get the vehicle? They give you helicopters and shit there where you're at.
Nigga, all I saw was a truck.
You gotta look around. There's a truck, a motorcycle, helicopter. There's usually a bunch of stuff.
There's nothing there. Fire sale. Oh, come on.
What the fuck are you doing? Trying to get over the railing. It's supposed to go over, but it's not going to. It don't matter, we got time. You ain't touching that bone in the trip.
Well, I wish you'd let me kill him.
You don't want to kill him. Not if we get this far away. Because if he kills me, we screwed. All it takes is him to run me the fuck over.
Run you over what?
Boom, winner. I'm a wiener.
winner, chicken dinner.
Your hair looks good.
All right, guys, I'm up out of here.
All right, you got to wait. It's not over. It's two rounds.
Yeah, two. Dos.
Uno, dos.
nigga. Do-si-do.
Yeah. So, caliente, por favor.
Yeah, caliente. Slow your horses. Don't put your panties in my mouth.
Stupido. Stupido, bendejo. I know you said something about balls.
Okay, now. Okay, who's the target? I am. You're the target. Alright, I'm coming. Don't even trip.
Okay, yo.
I know where you're at. Don't even trip. I already know where you're at. I'll be there in like 2 seconds.
Hey, what's up?
What up?
It's like you playing some rednecks.
No. I'm playing with these dudes. They want me to play GTA.
No, hey, Bradley, why is it every time I get in an airplane or a helicopter, it starts beeping and blows up? Starts beeping and blows up? Yep. What? Is that you? In the helicopter above you? Yeah. Come get in. Right now. Hurry up.
Nothing.
We don't really got a helicopter.
So, you still watching?
Come on, where y'all
don't
see you.
I'm on that, Dad.
Look at the fucking map, man. I see the yellow. I'm looking at the yellow map. Okay. Then walk up to the blue helicopter.
That was not me.
On the map. There is where no blue at? One. There's a yellow one. That would be the orange one. I'm where you were at. You're where I was at? Yeah. Okay, cool. Get in. I'm right here. Yeah, there you are. Come on, hurry up. Let's go. Come on, faster. Let's go.
Yeah, bro. I might not come over there.
Let me in. Press triangle. Oh, that's why, because guess what? I'm not your bodyguard. Ha ha.
Cause.
Y'all
about to,
gotta come get you. Really? Yep. I just
yeah,
wanted,
you
I
might
want.
You might want to get away from him.
Cause y'all, Gama said that y'all about to.
And I told you right where I was.
She said y'all about to just go over there tomorrow. Go see y'all daddy. And then she gonna go drop y'all off. At home.
I thought I was supposed to go pick him up, and I wasn't Hancock. Go get him. I was on my way he did too, walked right up to me, trying to get in. He was like, it won't let me. I was like, oh, wait a minute, you know what?
Oh, I'm an assassin, that's
why.
You did that on purpose.
No, I really didn't.
I know, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, but just like your dad, I gotta go, man. I gotta
stop. Hey, you work right now?
Yeah.
Alright. Are you going Christmas shopping?
No, I already did this stuff. I gotta finish it. You gotta put all this stuff on it.
Oh, okay.
So make sure
you guys see y'all tomorrow.
What?
Alright, make sure you guys, hey, make sure you click free mode first and then hit your start button. Go to where it says online and leave online. So make sure it saves everything you guys just did.
Alright, I gotta fucking save my
money. Okay, I went to free mode. Now do what, Bradley? Hold on, let your screen load up. Bank all your money. After you bank your money, press your options button on the controller. Go down to where it says GTA Online, where it says online, and the menu button in the menu.
Really, is that what you do?
Start button and click Need Online.
Damn. Somebody tired as hell.
I know.
I've been up all morning.
Old ass niggas.
I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning.
Y'all some old ass niggas. Old ass niggas. Y'all old as fuck. Need some dentures. Y'all should be going to bed now because the 8 o'clock news is over.
Guess
school in the morning, boy. So you might want to go to bed yourself.
Hold on now.
I ain't got school. Got school.
Who?
School?
Me? No, I'm out of school.
Why? Well, I don't have school no more.
You little, young bucks around here. Fucking bullshit.
Hold on, young buck.
Did you bank your money?
Yeah, I banked my
money.
Are you sure you want to quit the session?
Yeah, quit.
Progress
yeah.
will automatically be saved. Alright, I'm out of here.
Damn it, Hancock, you bastard. I was gonna shoot you.
Oh no, the guy's already gone.
That nigga hurried up and hit the left button. See me on the way, hurried on the left.
I didn't see you on the way, nigga. I gotta get the shit taken care of.
Alright, all
right,
so y'all niggas, yeah, yeah, get your monkey ass on Black Ops, yeah, get your ass on Black Ops so we can play some zombies. I wanna shoot a nigga in the head with a scope.
I've been telling
Pat
to get a PS4, but he be being lame.
He was like, no, I'm not gonna buy a PS4.
But that's not what he said to Blake. He told Blake he waiting until the new year come, and he trying to see if his mama get him the PS4.
That's what I
want him to trade in the PS3.
I know. Why don't he just
take the PS3? Right, take the PS3 to GameStop. They give you $125 towards the PS4 when you take the PS3.
Yup. Plus all your games that you got.
Right. Take everything you got, motherfucker. What you mean? He's like, but I still want to play my Black Ops 2. Nigga, Black Ops 3 better than the Black Ops 2. I ain't trying to hear that. Ain't nobody got time for that shit.
Once he started playing the hell, like, oh, that's tight.
That's what I told him that. I told him there's so much more stuff on the PS4 than the PS3.
And when he get the GTA, he can get like the import export, and he can get all that.
I have all that. I own the CEO building, got import export, I got a cargo building, I got 3 high end apartments, I got a motorcycle club apartment, I got everything.
And he could take all his money that he had on PS3 on GTA. Yes. So you're really not starting over. What?
I don't get up to competition with you guys.
Go up, hit your home button. Go up to where it says, shows you the party. Click it. At the bottom of it, it'll say, leave this party.
Y'all old as hell. How do you do this? How do you do this, thingamabobber? Is this Skype?
He's just not getting the PS4. He finally got
I know, I just, player. I was like, I love messing with him.
What? If I turn my PS4 off, I don't have to log back in later, do I?
No.
What do you mean? Because it says, close all applications and turn off the PS4. Select this before updating, unplugging AC power cord. Okay.
Just click yes. All that means is they don't want you to unplug the system until everything's completely done. If it shows the orange on there, means the PS3's asleep and updated.
Okay, well, I'm turning it off.
Hey,
Ashley. It's been on for the last
bah, humbug.
This is presents.
True. Nah. I'll wait till everybody else opens theirs. When's everybody opening theirs?
I don't know, but I'm in. I'm waiting.
What time do you gotta work? You gotta work tomorrow?
Who, me?
I'm talking to my sister. I was gonna open up my gifts, but I was like, nah, I'll wait till everybody else opens up theirs. Make it more fun. Ooh. Zombies?
Send me an invite.
Alright. Dang, I will have to quit this game.
Cause I've clicked zombies, but it just shows me regular. It says solo game, joint public game, private game, theater, whatever the fuck that is. Who the hell is Donald Coleman?
I have no idea.
Well, cause he's joining my fucking party.
Donald Coleman's my cousin.
Oh, okay, I was wondering, because they keep sending me, they keep joining the party, I was like, who the hell is Donald Coleman? They keep joining the party.
That's the one that D-Lo be, it's not D-Lo, but it's the one D-Lo be playing the game with. He worked with me for a while with Brian.
Okay.
I got greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes.
He got Mortal Kombat, so you can play him on
Mortal Kombat. I'll whoop his ass. I'll beat his ass in Mortal Kombat.
Hey Donald,
which Mortal Kombat you got, my guy? I got the XL version.
Yup,
you already know. Gotta go for the good one.
Hey Brad, I don't know how to get my damn stuff out of this conversation, man, nigga. I've been trying.
I told you, go up to your main, hit the PlayStation home button, go to your regular phase, click, push up on the analog stick, go over to party, click it, and then go down and click leave party.
Oh, okay, party, that's what I forgot, okay. And right. The leave party. All right, I'll be back on once I get done with these tablets.
No, right. Don't leave.
All right, late.
All right, just give me a text if I'm not on.
All right, for sure. All
right, late.
Make America great again. How we gonna make America great again?
I don't know. Alright, what are we playing here?
Zombies.
Why do you say I'm the host?
Because you are the host.
So we just join on a public game?
If you want, I mean, we could do a private game. Are you good?
You got the DLC. You say, how much is this giant, the DLC giant?
$5.99. You could, or you could do it like that, or you could do it, like, you could do it, if you got a credit card, you could do it like that, or you could do the season pass for $50, and you get all of them, yeah, it gives you all of them, plus the new ones that's coming out.
When's the season pass run out?
I'm not sure. Like, well, okay, if you pay for it, if you play with it, like, if you buy it tomorrow, then it would run out December the 31st of, like, 2017. Yeah, we got a bunch of fuck niggas at my lobby. I'll get out the lobby and be like, got some fuck niggas.
I talk shit to everybody on this motherfucker all the time. We was playing Hardcore 2 Deathmatch earlier. We get like 8 motherfuckers in our lobby all the time. I've got a whole list of people that play Black Ops 3 all the time. Next thing you know, this motherfucker started talking shit, and I was like, he said something off the wall, and I was like, your mama sucks dick. Shut the fuck up. Pissed me off.
Damn.
And then he wanted to start talking more shit, and then I started going in, and everybody started laughing, so he left.
What an asshole.
I'll make a motherfucker cry. I'll make a motherfucker cry. He really won't piss me off. I'll go some off the wall shit.
Nigga, you suck dick, nigga. Cigarette? You got a cigarette?
Why is my screen like this? It's like my screen froze.
I have no idea.
Like, it's got the loading emblem, but it's just sitting there. It's not moving. It's just stuck.
Oh, yo, yours probably froze.
Are you guys in the lobby already?
No.
You guys still loading up too?
Yep. Sometimes it does it, sometimes it don't. So, actually, I'm gonna text my girl, see if she had the shower.
This motherfucker.
So she could join us.
What the hell you got your finger feet under the bed for? Almost fell over. Yeah, I think my screen did freeze up.
Alright, well then quit, and then we could, you could join my lobby and stuff.
Yep, I'm gonna have to close my application really quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same thing.